calls as his wife gets into her dressing gown. Picks up the letter that's lying there, standing alone at the top of the stairs. She breaks down and cries to to keep.